next episode of Definitely Not Commander. Who's got the highest die roll so far?
I had one, he had nine.
18.
Okay.
I win. Okay, I'm going to be playing Grand Arbiter Augustine this time. It's a control deck. John's playing Saskia the Unyielding. And Tyler's playing
Saskia the Unyielding.
Yeah, Saskia. Fun. Alright.
So Shiler's first.
Go with Hallowed Fountain. Go. That's your life totals when you go down.
Yep.
Island, go.
Island.
The mirror patch.
That's weird.
Wait, you said island? You played a swamp.
Yeah. You can't play blue instead. He was just saying
that. Hey. Opal Palace. Go.
I thought it was pretty good. Mog. Okay.
Alright.
Easy go. Puts it in my hand, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you can go.
Island Grand Arbiter. Go.
So you have to pay an extra?
Yep.
Yep. Root Ground, Bound Crag, Chimna. So, didn't the Mauler get a counter when he played Grand Arbiter?
Yeah.
Yeah. It
should have. And Remand. So.
And Swords.
Yeah.
Well, is it a May trigger?
Whatever.
You may.
Oh, yeah,
so,
you
yeah.
May. Yeah.
Yeah, my bad.
Okay.
So, is post-combat before? Or
post-combat
is after,
right?
Post-combat is after.
Right before the main phase.
Tyler. I'll pay the 2 life.
You only pay 1, correct?
Or just 1?
Yep.
Pay X life where X is the number of opponents. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
If you do draw X cards.
Yeah, so if you had dealt damage to both of us, but.
So pay 1 and draw 1?
Yep.
Alright.
It was good.
It's a good card.
Sort of peace and time.
Go. And negative counter.
Yes. I might just want to use a d20, so that sometimes the that guy gets big.
Well, it's switch if I need to.
Yeah.
We're playing against control deck. Figure it might not. I'm not giving it up, right? Might. I don't know.
Island.
I don't know, you remember those games that we played on Friday show? I sure mean, mother. This is funny. I had Manigorger Hydra out, and he was really, really big because we kept playing.
So I'm going to go one to pay for the Opal Palace to make a white, and then Hallowed Fountain's making white, and the rest is blue, whatever color is. Cataclysm Garhulk. Okay. Artifact creature.
Pick one creature, John. Anyways, I had a huge Mana Gwydir Hydra. The one dude destroyed all of our permanents, right? But then I kept getting Len on curve. Like I didn't get behind it all. Yeah. And I got it to read Mahler on turn three. So
your turn. Probably a bad time to play Cataclysmic, but I'm like, eh. Better do it now before I get too many creatures or anything.
I'm gonna equip. Go.
Draw. Planes. Coil engine. Go to attacks. It's got +2/+2 pro
black and green.
Black and green. Four Tyler.
Okay, I'll take it.
Alright. Go. Down to what? 33 now?
Short of color.
No, I have enough.
No, we're both short. Oh, no, you have the black. I didn't see the black. I'm short of color.
He's not got haste, does he?
Or yeah, he does.
Okay.
Shoot.
And indestructible on your turn?
Yeah.
At me?
And let's go. Yeah, don't attack me. Okay.
Trigger.
Right? Trigger, what do you mean?
From him?
Yeah, we're it's our attack.
Yeah.
Game one, you guys lose one.
So we each lose two?
No, just
defending
one.
Defending player. So,
okay, so
change
lose
yeah.
One, and
then
change
yeah.
Two.
Alright,
you
30.
You hit me with 5, so.
I will block with Cataclysmic Gerhold.
Okay. And he gains a kill. Go.
Oh, yeah. Aggressive start by John.
What are you talking about? It's like 10-6.
More aggressive than I'm being, or he's being.
Well, I'm missing a color. I have an excuse.
What are you missing, Red?
Yeah. Exile your Kinla.
Okay.
Let's get to counter to gain one.
Alright.
There's so much red and white.
Well,
And then just a green and a black.
Go. Roll two green. Or green black. I wish I had two going.
That, all of my stuff.
Then all my mana would be like set for the game.
Well, it's indestructible on your turn, correct?
Yes, yeah. Just on his turn.
So I'm going to go Sunblast Angel, destroy all tapped creatures. Clear attacks. Arm Coil Engine at John. And they can't swing at Tyler.
Okay, so
6 and 6. Alright, I'll gain 6.
Okay,
45. And that's all I can do.
Why no Sasuke yet?
Kind of waiting it out a little bit.
I don't know why more people don't use Sunblast Angel.
She's good.
Yeah.
I have her.
Bruce.
Oh, your response. I'm gonna exile. I think it's Zergo, right?
Yeah,
that's his name. Yeah. I paid a life for this, but I gained a life from that, so I don't actually go anywhere. Okay.
Bruce. I'll pass.
All right.
You're not gonna attack with double strike, Mark.
Not yet. Soon.
Wait, Bruce gives lifelink too? I thought it was just double strike.
Yeah. Double strike.
Yeah.
Five. Elspeth.
Five.
Yeah, we'll give him plus. No, I'm gonna make it do. Then I'm gonna Shyler's at the highest, so I'm gonna go after Shyler for 6.
Let's take 6. Down to 39.
Discard a card. I'm gonna tap my mana.
Exaltation. Tyler has a way around your
Okay.
He does?
Yeah, because he untaps all of his mana.
Oh, right, yeah.
Pariah.
Okay.
Any damage dealt to me is dealt to Grand Arbiter instead. Go.
Tap, draw.
Chandler, do you have any creatures in your graveyard? You have a cataclysmic?
Yeah.
Okay. And you have the one creature.
Island.
You exile both?
Not yet. I'll do it
in a little bit.
Yeah.
Probably ought to get rid of the Elspeth.
Yeah. Blatant Thievery. Responses?
No.
Okay. I'm going to gain control of Sword of Feast and Famine and Bruce Star.
Okay.
Can't equip it. Go to attacks. Who did I attack last? John?
Yeah.
We'll go attack Elspeth. Give it double strike and lifelink.
Block with the one soldier.
Okay. Alright, so.
You gain 12?
Yeah.
Soldier dice. 50. Well, no, you gain 6 because you only dealt damage once.
Oh.
It was dead after the first time.
Yeah, so 45.
You'd say again.
And yeah.
Go. The end of Shadow of the Turn, I'm gonna exile both these creatures. The cataclysm make it his. Actually only gain one life. Because I had to take one life from that. This gets two counters. Go. You're good.
So. Swing at me with that so that it kills the Grand Arbiter.
Okay. I'll let it through. Just swing at me. Grand Arbiter's annoying. We wanted it gone.
Since you can't counter it, kill it.
Yeah.
Hey, that's what our decks do best.
Yeah. Kill and damage.
Is that all you're doing?
Yes.
Okay.
This is at like 36%. You know. Better end it quick.
That's
yeah.
Quick.
Tyler, play Saskia.
Yeah. Hold on, I just barely drew my way to get red. Okay. I'm finally there. Sakura Tribe. It's happening. It actually happened. I'm going to go find Red and...
play Sasuke?
I'm going to make a soldier.
Okay.
No, it comes in tap, doesn't it? From Sakura?
Oh, maybe
tap,
yep.
Yeah. It does. that's all I can do right now.
Right. Untap. Draw. Okay.
Finally got the second swoopy spin.
Cool.
Very cool. We'll equip Sword of Feast and Famine to Wormcoil Engine.
But now I can play two things this turn. That's what I'm excited about.
Declare attacks. John and Tyler.
Okay, block the song.
Okay. And I'm giving her.
Can I hit a draw a card off song?
How much damage is it?
It's 8 total.
8 total, okay.
You gave 6. Well, 8.
Yeah, 8. So.
And what else happens? We have to discard. I have to discard.
Only if it deals combat damage to a player.
Oh, okay. That's true.
Wait, how does it get? How is it getting life link also?
It's more coil coil.
Oh no no no! I'm asking about that.
No, I'm not gaining.
Oh okay.
This
you're gaining
is
from that.
Total.
Okay.
Then oh, this has life link too from Bruce.
But you didn't acquire that.
I said this has double strike.
Oh, you did.
Yeah, but it also gets life link.
Yeah. So another 8.
Did you get rid of that Elspeth?
What are you talking about? Look at his side.
Yeah, but once that holds,
then my stuff's indestructible. What do I have?
And we'll pass turn.
Yeah, but then you play more. It's scary. I'd rather deal with this than ulted Elspeth.
Yeah, but by the time you deal with me, he's gonna win. We need to deal with a few things on his side first.
Okay, I'm going to take one damage off the battle before.
Okay.
Play a release.
Okay.
Just let it happen. Gosh, don't freaking mess this up. And Saskia.
I'm gonna have to.
You're gonna counter that even though it's gonna go here?
It's gonna go there, but then he.
I don't like Saskia.
Saskia's powerful.
I mean, if you don't want Okay, pass, because I can deal with...
I can deal with Elspeth, too.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm telling you, if you keep focusing Elspeth, he's gonna kill you.
I got two.
Unless you're holding the board wipe. To take care of his stuff after you've killed Elspeth, because that's the only way. That's the only way.
I've got enough. I don't know.
I couldn't let Irois and Saskia come at the same time. Like.
Okay, you better kill Elspeth.
And he would have blocked it anyway. He has two blockers.
Because we don't want an ulted Elspeth.
When does it ult? Okay. Seven?
Eight.
So
it's not even close yet.
It's plus one, right? Not plus two.
Mm-hmm. It's plus one. So you still have two turns.
Still.
I'm gonna... Oh yeah, I'm playing Saskia, choosing Shyler.
Okay.
Plusing this, getting one... Luminar Ascension. Swing it, Shadow Saskia.
So we'll do six total?
Yeah,
totally. Yeah, I'll take six. Elspeth Nider.
Okay.
Clear attacks.
Okay. What are you giving?
Well, they have to attack first, right?
Yeah, I'm asking what you're giving it to. I'm not telling you have to do it before.
Yeah. Some Blast Angel.
Okay.
Strike, I think. But both at Elspeth.
Okay. Choose it.
Okay. And then plus one... Elspeth, giving me a soldier. And go.
Now we have to deal with that, Elspeth.
Yes. John's focus has reverted to the right board stick. Seriously, he's a scarier than mine.
They shall both perish. Go Shyler with the War Chief and Elspeth.
So I take two, right? Off the bat?
Yeah.
Okay. And then I will
take two because he's going after Elspeth. So
what's the wording on it?
Attacks defending player. So
yeah, so you don't take life, it's on the attack.
So I will take the three and chump for Elspeth.
You have to block with two.
Right, okay.
Yeah, minutes.
So she would take four. Yeah, I'll let her take four. Why not?
Okay.
And I'll take three.
Pass.
45%.
Okay. We should have enough to finish the game.
By the way, I'm hoping you all are enjoying this new...
Well, you played Luminar.
Yeah, I did. Top down. And I've got two at the end of your turn. So paying four for Iros. One, two, three, four, five. So it's not a creature.
Jeez.
And paying four. Yeah, four for explosive vegetation.
The board state's getting crazy here.
Before I go search for the land, I'm gonna.
Do you want to use soldiers, Faye?
I'm gonna attack John with Sasuke.
Okay. Take it.
Private?
What?
Do you want to use the soldier tokens?
No, I'm okay.
Okay. And you take three.
Yeah, you take three as well. Hey, Mom. you can go. Just gonna find this land.
Alright, untap.
A mountain and a forest.
Draw. Let's make creatures there. Going to evoke a little drifter to just draw two. Plus one, plus three, and flying to Worm Coil Engine. Right now, I think. This is Tyler, this is John, Worm Coil gets double striking lifelink.
Okay.
And it's got flying.
Dealing 22 damage total. That would have killed me.
Discard a card. And
what's... So just four of me?
Yeah. So I gain 22. And I untap, right? Do I untap now, or...? Then I will retap the same lands to play Mimic back.
Okay.
And say go.
Okay. Somebody needs to die. Over there.
Somebody needs to die. In response to that.
Okay.
I could be really mean. I don't want to be that mean. Command, I'll counter it. And I'm going to return Luminar to your hand.
Okay. Device scavenging is.
All three is Shyler.
Does Kevin's Jam have haste?
Herbrask.
Oh, it does. It's Herbrask.
Well...
you have to double ball. Still.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Shoot. But you lose... 3 and 90 and 3. Mm-hmm.
So 67. And that's not double strike or anything, right? So 3, 7, 8, 9?
Yeah.
Wait, I'm reading Bruce right now. You couldn't have given them Double Strike and Lifelink if you weren't attacking with Bruce. We'll have to think about that next game.
Oops.
Yeah.
Oops.
Yeah, it's a trigger when Bruce enters or attacks.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know Bruce. So.
It's kind of on there, though.
When yeah,
it enters or attacks.
Yep.
Yeah, we'll take it. So, 7, yeah, I already take it.
Okay, is that it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm playing my own Bruce. He enters tap because of the rask anyways. It entered, so I'm going to give... I'll give this guy plus Double Strike and Lifelink.
I thought you just said he has to attack.
Entered or attacks.
Oh, okay.
That's what I said. Enters the battlefield or attacks. Those two and these two.
Who?
You.
Okay. Dang it, Menace!
Sure, we'll just get rid of.
Block the scavenging is with both.
So I gain.
And I'm going to put Bruce underneath Mimic Vent, actually.
Okay.
And so I take
so
two more?
You take.
Oh,
five
I saw
total.
Two. Okay.
And that's doubled.
Okay.
So that's 10 total. What? Yeah. That's it.
Okay.
That's all I can do.
Alright, untap. Maybe we ought to play another game too. Just because I missed that the whole time. Because we missed that. Blood plane intercept. Make a Bruce.
Understand.
Yeah. Double strike lifelink. What are life totals?
All you have to do is hit me or John with the worm coil and we're dead.
Swing the worm coil at Tyler. This is
okay.
Go ahead.
He's not even using Elspeth.
Well, she's way over there. I'm like, yeah, I'm not looking over there. I'll just put Elspeth right here in the middle. Right there. Although John could kill Elspeth right now. And accomplish. No, I'm just kidding. Accomplish his goal.
This is gone.
Oh, yeah.
It exiles when I move the game. Elspeth.
What I mean?
Elspeth?
Yeah. Anyway. Saskia.
Choosing me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna choose you.
I'll choose purple.
That's stupid. I don't know why I would choose you.
like the only time I'm open. Yeah, I think you have. I don't know if you have any.
I'm gonna hit Mole Drifter.
Okay. Gain one, get a counter.
Sasuke at you and scavenging use it elsewhere.
Okay, well, when you declare attackers, going to Revelation for one. Draw a card to get life.
But you take four.
Hmm?
You take, well, you take six, so you take four still.
Yeah, well, I just said in response to attacks. So,
yeah.
She will die, and I take six.
Six, yeah.
If you gain one, so you're only taking five total.
It's just a good thing that sword's not there anymore.
Yeah.
Sensei's top.
Life for, I mean.
Wait, so did they not come in tapped?
They came in tapped a while ago.
He just had it out.
Okay, by remaining the.
Yeah. I will minus one to draw a card and gain two life.
Huh. How do you tell what battery power it's at? Power the screen's black.
9%.
You better finish it.
I gained two for nothing.
So play quick.
Swing, jump.
Okay.
Go.
Yeah, whatever you do, play fast.
Okay.
I'm gonna tap three mana for nothing.
Yes! And I take how much? Six?
Six.
Alright. Edit?
Yep.
It's okay, you're playing fast. It doesn't matter. Your untap step doesn't matter. Draw a card, turn your creature sideways. Pass turn. Draw a card, turn my creature sideways. Pass turn. That's all it takes, okay.
That's all you have to do.
Angel Serenity.
Oh, great. John's out.
That's
bad, man.
White. One,
that
two, three,
bad.
Four. One, two, three.
Exiles.
Okay. Yeah. Declare attacks at you with both.
Okay.
Well,
all right.
I'm going to give him back his Bruce.
Yeah. Get Bruce back. I don't want your Bruce.
Yeah, he didn't even know what it did.
Alright, guys, that's it for this episode of Definitely My Commander. The deck lists are going to be in the description now. And make sure you follow us on Twitter at TheRealJackDG and subscribe to us on YouTube. And see you guys in the next video.